Good morning, lovely students. How are you today? Today we're going to take the last chapter, chapter 3. How can I help? How can I help? Please open your books. Lesson 1, page 165. What do you think? What do you think about this picture? Please think, then tell your opinion about this picture. Okay. We will study today. What can the heavy rain make for the city? Okay. Alexandria floods. Read the story with a partner. Okay, now I read it with you. Zina was playing at Rashad's house after school. It was raining outside. It has been raining all day. I wish we could go outside, complained Rashad. I know, replied Zina. Every time it rains this much, I worry about flooding. Flooding? Asked Rashad. طبعا زينة ورشاد بعد مدرسة الدنيا مطرت كتير وكانوا بيتمنوا ان هم يبقوا موجودين في الجو الممطر ده خارج البيت. Okay. Yes, that's when the water covers areas that are not normally underwater. Sometimes it comes up from the sea. They talking about the flooding. The flooding, الفيضان. Sometimes it happens because the streets don't drain. Drain يعني صرف. الصرف في الشارع يعني. صرف المية. Well, when it rains a lot. A lot يعني كثير. Explained Zina. When we were 3 years old, there was a big flood here in Alexandria. It's clear they are living in Alexandria, and they remembered when they were 3 years. Really, I don't remember, said Rashad. Rashad مش فاكر اللي بتحكي عنه زينة ان هما عندهم 3 سنين. Oh yeah, my uncle is a fisherman. Fisherman, صياد. He lived on the canal. But the water came into his home and ruined it. المية غرقت بيت عمه. In some places, the banks of the canal were no longer safe. He had to move to a new home, said Zina. Rashad's mom was in the kitchen and was listening. When the city was flooded, we were all stuck at home for over a week. لما كانت الدنيا غرقانة بالمطر احنا كنا معلقين بالمنزل. Stuck. We couldn't go into the streets because they were covered in water, she said. طبعا ما كناش بنخرج خالص للشوارع علشان كانت مليانة مية. Wow, that sounds scary, said Rashad. دي حاجة مخيفة. Scary. The flood also washed away my favorite beach, said Rashad's mom. مامته بتقول كمان الفلود كمان يعني غسل الشاطئ اللي أنا بحبه. الشاطئ بتاعتنا جميلة. I wonder if there is a way we can help protect our home from a flood, said Rashad. رشاد بيتساءل لو كنا نقدر يعني ايه هي الطرق المناسبة اللي احنا نحمي بيها بيتنا. Let's move to floods in 2015. In October of 2015, Alexandria experienced extreme rainfall that led to severe flooding. يعني اسكندرية شهدت أمطار غزيرة جدا أدت لفيضان. This was an unusual event. On average, Alexandria receives 20 centimeters of rain a year. During the 2015 floods, the city was drenched with more than 20 centimeters of rain in just 2 days. يعني بيتكلم عن إن اسكندرية تعرضت لفيضان لأكثر من الكمية المعتادة بتاعتها سنويا اللي هي 20 سنتيمتر من الأمطار. The severe flooding impacted the local environment and the citizens of Alexandria. طبعا الفلودينج المدمر ده أثر طبعا محليا على البيئة والمواطنين citizens المواطنين. Flood waters covered streets. Flood waters entered the street level of business and other buildings. طبعا المية دخلت الأدوار المباني والأدوار الأساسية فيها. It was difficult and dangerous to leave buildings while the streets were flooded. طبعا كان من الصعب جدا أي حد يغادر المباني اللي هو فيها بسبب الغرق ده أو الفيضان ده. Traveling in the city was also difficult. طبعا اللي كانوا مسافرين كان الموضوع صعب جدا بالنسبة لهم. People were unable to go to work for over a week. الناس ما كانتش عارفة تروح شغلها أكتر من أسبوع. The flood waters also caused over 2 dozen homes to collapse. The heavy rain caused citizens to lose electricity. طبعا الكهرباء قطعت وتعرضوا لحاجات تانية كتير. The flooding happened quickly. Weather scientists predicted flooding, but there was no flood warning system. ما كانش فيه طبعا نظام أي أنظمة منذرة للفيضان ده. Pipes and canals built to carry the water away were overwhelmed. Some people were out for the day and had trouble getting home. طبعا في ناس فضلت برا بيوتها لأنها مش عارفة ترجع بيوتها. وطبعا أنظمة القنوات الشفط والحاجات دي طبعا كان اتدمرت يعني أو تلفت. Citizens helped one another. طبعا المواطنين كانوا بيساعدوا بعض. Get out of the flood waters and safely home. Some even brought nearby fishing boats onto the streets to help get people to safety. طبعا في ناس جابوا مراكب صغيرة علشان يخلوا الناس تعدي من مكان لمكان. Neighbors shared food and supplies while stores weren't open. طبعا المحلات كانت مقفولة فالناس بقت تساعد بعضها وتدي بعض أكل. Police helped guard the town. طبعا البوليس كان بيساعد في حراسة المدينة. They directed people around dangerously flooded areas. Emergency responders worked to help people who were sick or injured. يعني طبعا كان أي مرضى أو ناس يعني يعني تعوروا أو كده طبعا كانوا بيساعدوهم علشان يعني يساعدوهم. طبعا after the floods the local government began looking for ways to minimize the effects of heavy rain and the flood water in the future. طبعا الحكومة ابتدت ان هي تبحث عن حلول علشان تتجنب الكلام ده بعد كده. Some solutions من بعض الحلول such as better drains and more pumps were quickly installed. طبعا عملوا أنظمة صرف بسرعة علشان التعرض للموضوع ده ما يتكررش تاني. Technology solutions طبعا في حلول تكنولوجية such as flood warnings sent to cell phones and computer sensors that can measure flood waters have also been considered. طبعا واخدوا في الاعتبار ان لازم يكون في أنظمة إلكترونية أو حلول إلكترونية أو تكنولوجية بتبعت رسائل مثلا للموبايلات وللكمبيوترات وسنسورز للكمبيوترز اللي بتقيس الفلود في الفلود ووترز. اوكي، ليتس موف تو انذر ليسون. Here the vocabulary that you talk about or write about volunteer. Volunteer. Volunteer اللي هو متطوع. حد متطوع. Okay. Write here the definition for the volunteer and give some examples written or drawn in the right side. Okay. Use it in a sentence. Put it in a sentence. Volunteer, put it please in a sentence. Okay. Being a good citizen. Citizen. Citizens. Citizen means, as I told you before, مواطن. We read the story now and listen for examples of volunteering. Okay. Rashad and Zina continued thinking about the Alexandria floods on their way to school the next day. تاني يوم الأمطار رشاد وزينة طبعا قعدوا يفكروا عن موضوع في موضوع الفلودز. I think it's really cool that fishermen help people move through the flood through the flood waters with their boats, said Zina. I will ask my uncle if he did that too. يعني بيتسألوا أو عن الصيادين إن هما ممكن يساعدوا في الفلات دي بالقوارب بتاعتهم في توصيل الناس. وقالت إن هي تسأل عمها. People helped other people, that's pretty awesome, added Rashad. طبعا دي حاجة كويسة جدا إن الناس تساعد بعضها. People helped other people, that sound great. If I was old enough, I would have helped bring food to people stuck at home. What would you have done, Rashad? Asked Zina. Zina بتقول إن هي لو كانت كبيرة شوية كانت هتدي أو تساعد الناس اللي في البيت إن هي توصل لهم الأكل. وقالت سألت رشاد أنت بالنسبة لك ممكن تعمل إيه؟ قال لا I'm not sure. I wonder if my favorite bakery would have needed help cleaning up after the flood. Maybe I could have helped them, offered Rashad. يعني رشاد بيقول لها لو كان المخبز اللي جنبينا محتاج تنظيف لبعد الفلود أنا ممكن أساعده. That's a great idea. قالت له طبعا دي فكرة كويسة جدا. When we get to the school, when we get to school, let's see if our teacher did anything to help the school after the flood. هنشوف التيتشر بتاعتنا لو هتساعد فعلا في المدرسة بعد الفلود. Called Zina and she started running to get to school. Okay, I can volunteer. Can you be a volunteer, my people? Please think and write a letter for you to your family. Ask them to help you find a volunteering opportunity in the community. يعني هنفكر هنا وهنكتب عن إنك ممكن تتبرع أو إنك ممكن تتبرع أو تكون متبرع يعني متطوع مش متبرع متطوع في عمل خير يعني. Okay. I can lead. Can you lead my students? Okay, please write two sentences to tell why you would make a good leader. ازاي ممكن ان احنا نبقى قياديين. هنكتب هنا جملتين برضو تكتبوا فيها عن الجود ليدر. Okay, my ballot I vote for. يعني رأيك الشخصي أو رأيك الشخصي هنا وممكن إن أنت تدي صوتك لمين يبقى leader. Flood prevention. Let's talk about flood prevention. إزاي ممكن الفلود ده نمنعه أو الدولة تمنعه. Okay. Let's start by dams. Dams. What can you see here in this picture? We can see here the high dam. السد العالي. High dam. In Aswan, dams are used to stop rising water from entering a river or canal. After the rain stops, the water can be slowly released, preventing severe flooding. يعني المهمة بتاعت الدام ده ان هو بيمنع ارتفاع المية وبياخد المية طبعا بيجمعها في مكان ثاني. okay? Number two, sandbags. Can you see here the sandbags? Hey, sandbags. Sandbags to prevent water flood. Okay, sandbags. People put sandbags around their property to prevent flood waters from entering. The moving flood waters are diverted around the sandbags. يعني السندباجز دي او كياس الرمله دي بيحطوها الناس زي ما انتوا شايفين كده علشان تمنع الميه وتحول مسارها خارج المكان اللي هم قاعدين فيه. اوكي. نمبر 3 canals اللي هي القنوات. Flood waters are diverted into canals to move the water away from city areas. Canals can lead either to larger bodies of water or to temporary ponds. القنوات دي بتتعمل علشان تحول مسار مجرى المية لبرك مؤقتة وبعد كده بيتم حفظها أو صرفها أو whatever بقى هي عاملين فيها إيه. أوكي. Jobs can have an impact. We'll talk about here about the job. Your job. What's your dream job? Write here your dream job and what responsibilities does the worker have. يعني هنا هنكتب مسؤوليات الوظيفة دي. How does the worker positively contribute to the community? ممكن تقدم ايه للمجتمع. What challenges does the worker face doing their job? يعني ايه التحديات اللي ممكن يواجهها صاحب الوظيفة دي. What makes good leader? Here you should circle around the characteristics for the good leader characteristics. Okay? Here we have some of vocab. Calm, brave, funny, bossy, responsible, moody, lazy, mean, polite, generous, wise, cooperative, selfish, angry, cowardly, loyal, caring, helps others, good communicator. Okay, circle around the best characteristics for the good leader. Okay, thank you, and I wish you good day. Bye-bye.